My name is Eghon Odigie. I am originally from Nigeria. I am a professional engineer with apega. I studied petroleum engineering. I worked as a drilling completions and well interventions engineer in Nigeria for 10 years. I love to volunteer in my local community and I mentor young technical professionals who are just getting into the industry as well. There's a standard that apega is mandated to maintain in terms of professional competency and ethics, as well as safety to the public. Because we have people coming in from different areas of the world, you know, everybody's understanding of ethics is different. Everybody's educational level might be slightly different. So apega's process is designed, you know, to ensure that everyone that goes through the licensing process meets a minimum benchmark. I and my wife chose to move here because of the opportunity, the great opportunity that Canada provides for our kids. There's lots of opportunities to be anything that you want. Calgary is very close to the mountains, and Calgary is a big city with a small city feel. What I like about the oil and gas sector is I like the fact that there's a lot of troubleshooting, a lot of problem solving in the oil and gas industry, which is something that I'm great at and I enjoy doing. I also like to be in an industry that basically provides energy to the whole world. So an industry that is doing something positive to impact humanity generally. As we all know, energy is a commodity that is used by everyone.